Hey guys, welcome to this new episode for Let's Buy a AAA Game for 50 cents. And today we're going to have a look at allkeyshop.com. I am, by the way, in no way or shape or form affiliated with allkeyshop. It's just what I use to look for games because obviously as a meta search engine, it gives you the best prices. So we are going to have a look at the search option, and with this beautiful search option we have the possibility to go to all games and then we check if everything is still running. Is it? Yeah. And now we can have a look at the sorting, and we go to price lowest to highest, and then we just wait a second, and now you can see that it gets sorted by price, and you would be surprised because I actually checked yesterday night and I found a hell of a lot of different AAA titles that range from really, really good ones. But the first one which pops in your eye is, of course, The Darkness 2. For 14 cents, it says, but we will find out that this is not really accurate. At least this is what I found out yesterday. So let's click on that button, shop now, and see what happens. It will lead us to GTA, another shop that I am not affiliated in any way. You see, it's not even finding it. Okay, Darkness 2. Okay, it says $4.99, but if we go down here, we see I would probably go for this one. Actually, I'm going to buy this game in a bit, but let's just have a look at what else we're going to find. I mean, it's a lot of games and a lot of, you know, add-ons and stuff like that, but just let's have a look for a couple of pages. So here already The Darkness for 49 cents, this is a buy for me, because if we will have a look at Steam store, The Darkness, we will see that the regular price is $29.99. So that's a good buy. It's a it has good ratings, very good ratings. The only complaint is that it's a little bit short, but that's no complaint for myself personally. So already a buy for 49 cents, and we stay under 50 cents, under our 50 cents mark. Okay, let's see. The trained eye will pretty quickly find anything, you know, worthwhile, and on this page there is nothing which catches my eye. Okay, what do we have here? Nothing really too interesting. F1 2015. Didn't actually see that yesterday, but okay, let's go to GTA again. $0.65, let's see, $0.59. So, F1 2015, let's have a look at F1 2015 Metacritic. Okay, it has mediocre ratings, so I'm not going to buy that, but it is sort of a AAA title as well. It's not from a small indie studio or something, it's a long-running series, so I would, yeah, almost count that as a AAA title. Not a good one, but a AAA title. So what else do we see here? Doom, Demon, Multiplayer, no. No. Okay. If you're going, you know, all the way down to this price range, you have to bring some patience with you, that's for sure. But it's going to be rewarded in the end. That's all what matters. So, Let's go to the next page and see what we can find in the next page. Nothing too spectacular here. And let's go down. Armor Cold War Assault. I'm not too sure if that is actually a game or an add-on. This also looks interesting, but it's just an upgrade. But nevertheless, 30 cents for an update. And we're not even close to the 50 cent mark, by the way. Lara Croft Go. Okay, wouldn't really want to play that on my PC, though. Let's go to page 7, then. Okay, nothing there. Let's go to page 8. What do we have here? Wasteland 1. I think that's a top-down RPG. Do we find anything else here? No. Okay, let's check out the next page. Spec Ops The Line for 40 cents. Are you kidding me? So there we have gold. This is a really good game. Let's see if it is actually 40 cents. 59 cents, so 53 cents actually. All games for you, 54 cents. It's just slightly above 50 cents, but yeah. Jidge. What the fuck is Jidge? Okay. I find it quite surprising what games end up to be sold for 50 cents, because yeah, Spec Ops The Line. Well, this one not too excited about, but this one is really fucking good. It's a really good game. Psychonauts. Not a great game, but really old one. 41 cents. Sniper Ghost Warrior, Second Strike. I think that's not standalone. And we're still at 42 cents, so let's see. What else we are going to find? Armor 3 cards. No, no, no. Stalker Shadow of Chernobyl, 44 cents. Also an old one, but a AAA title. But yeah, the best one until now, I would say, is still The Darkness 4. $0.45 here. Yeah, this game really shows its age quite a bit, but it's nonetheless a good game. So let's see if we find anything else really up to 50 cents, and that's it. We're not going to go over 50 cents. You're going to see a lot of games in the 49 cent range. 49. A lot of games have a price tag of 49. A Sam & Max game. Old adventure type of games, I think. But never really played them. So it's really funny, as I told you in the beginning, we're gonna find a row of great games actually. Homefront, 46 cents. not the best game, but it also definitely counts as a AAA title in my opinion. Okay. So next page, 47 cents. So we're getting to 49 cents. One sec, we have to go back here. Brutal Legend. Actually, probably also a buy. Yeah. That game got really good reviews. And let's see how much it is in G2A. 54 cents, 49 cents, so. And this is actually quite a fun game. From what I've heard, even I never played it, but it's kind of a metal game. Ozzy Osbourne. It looks kind of cool. And you get it for 49 cents. How about that? Let's go to the next page. Hopefully 49 cents. Far Cry. The first Far Cry. 50 cents. It's funny. Somehow funny. This is the basically not really a prequel, but was the game that Crytek did before they sold it to Ubisoft, the license, and then they did something weird. Postal 2, there we get into the dark zones of video gaming. Star Horizon, Blood Rain, Betrayal. No. And then this one is a false positive. Alien Colonial Marines, 48 cents, that's not true. Let's see. Here. Just want to check. But I checked it and yeah, it's 8 euros, which is way too much. Because it would not be one of the better games on the list, that's for sure. Still 48 cents. Let's go to the next page. Sanctum 2, World War 3 Black, Enclave, Chip, Clones, Chronology, so many generic video game names. 49 cents. Okay, we arrived at 49 cents. So 49 cents will go on forever. Okay, let's check out the next page. So, let me know in the comment section below which games you thought, you know, worth buying from this sub 50 cent purchases games. Maybe I missed some, so probably I missed some. But those ones were the one that catched my eye. Brutal Legend, Homefront, Stalker, Spec Ops The Line, F1, well that's not below 50 cents, but whatever. And place number one, definitely this one. But Far Cry is as well not a bad game at all. So, Amnesia Dark Descent. Isn't that this horror game? Yeah.
Stay close.
Yeah, it is. We arrived at 50 cents, and this concludes this beautiful video. I hope that you enjoyed the video, and if you did, then leave a like and subscribe to the channel for more awesome video game stuff and more. So see you in the next video. Bye bye. Have a great day.